The 2009 Regional Rube Goldberg Machine Competition pitted the reigning national champions against a field dominated by rookies. The goal was to create a laboriously contrived, complicated invention to perform a simple operation. This year, replace an incandescent light bulb with a more energy-efficient design. The Purdue Society of Professional Engineers concocted a Vegas-themed machine that featured its usual lengthy battery of tightly engineered steps, highlighted this year by a risky catapult of a car over the Grand Canyon.
Oh, if you look at any of the videos, you just see we're up here having a great time. We're laughing, we're having fun. Most of us all enjoy just building stuff.
The machine required just one human intervention during its two official runs.
Our machine mostly worked. We had a few hiccups in the transport here. We actually had to take off, I think it was about 10 to 12 steps that we had to take off once we got here, because we had a malfunction in one of our water valves, so it wasn't spraying. And then we another one of our steps malfunctioned because the piece broke, so we just had to bypass those.
But the effort was not enough to derail the surprise entry from a first-year University of Illinois team comprised largely of freshmen. The Clue-themed machine performed flawlessly twice to claim the title.
Besides myself, there were two other members that had done, did this in high school. So they had a little bit of experience in how it works and some of the tricks to work on with that. And then we just had a lot of people that are dedicated to put in the time and just help out with everything.
Illinois was the first non-Purdue team to ever take the regional title.
It's so much fun. Like, I mean, it's just a great, like, stress release from the classroom. You just get to go sit in a room with your buddies for 2-3 hours, like, talk about stuff, just mess around. We get to, like, play with weights and all this crazy stuff, and it's a lot of fun.
Illinois also won the People's Choice Award.
It's also great teamworking ability, great leadership, and just gets you ready for anything you'll encounter.
Surprisingly, the reigning champs were also edged out by a first-year, unaffiliated, unsponsored team from Purdue called the Garage Junkies. The mechanic-themed machine made largely of old car parts emerged as a contender after a flawless first run.
It's kind of completely against the whole engineering philosophy of designing something that works efficiently. It's completely opposite, which is actually harder sometimes. You have to completely rethink everything about what you've learned, what I've learned these past 4 years, which is sometimes hard to do, but it pays off in the end.
Illinois now moves to the national championship held at Purdue on March 28th. The dethroned champs, who invested $1,000 and thousands of man hours, are already plotting their return to the winner's circle next year.
No, we're not in a row. We'll be back next year. We'll be kicking. We just, we have a step list that, you know, we just keep adding to, and as we use them, we cross them off. But it's always nice to get fresh ideas in, so that's why, you know, we try and bring in some freshmen every year.
At Purdue University, I'm Jim Shank.